man. I got word of a tournament taking place. You might want to check it out. The kind of thing you enjoy for real. The Lexus GS430. You know Bishop is representing the luxury rollers.
Thank you. Need to see who's on your tail? Hold down the L2 button to look back, and you can glimpse at what's behind you. Keep your finger on the L2 button and press the left and right directional buttons to check out your ride from different angles. While you're in the air, holding down the L2 button will give you a solid look at your ride in action. You can also check out your ride when the game is paused by pushing left and right on the right analog stick. Looks like you're making a name for yourself, ASA. Now you've got access to Zone. It allows you to slow down time and have incredible control over the movements of your ride. Just drive real clean and you fill up the Zone meter. Each time it's filled, you get one unit. Then hit the L3 button and you go into Zone. Each time you hit it, you'll use one unit. Not just any ride can use Zone. Only tuners, sports bikes, and exotics.